What's going on, guys? Lyphic Zombies here, back with another Pokemon Go video. And in today's video, guys, Pokemon Go did post some more details for the upcoming Global Go Fest event. So I do want to make sure you guys do take advantage of these new bonuses that were announced. So do remember, guys, the Global Go Fest event is taking place next weekend on July 13th and July 14th local time. And the time frame of the event on each day on that Saturday and Sunday will be from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. local time. So about 8 hours of gameplay per day. So the new bonuses they announced for this upcoming Global Go Fest event does have to deal with using party play and following routes. So this is what they said right here, guys. New party play challenges exclusive to GoFest will be available to ticket holding trainers. So you guys do have to buy that ticket for $15. Work together with friends in the party play feature to earn encounters with the costume Pikachu wearing a sun tiara and a moon tiara, which, do remember, I highly doubt these costume Pikachu do return to the game. So if you guys do not get a shiny costume Pikachu with these tiaras on, then you may be out of luck, because I don't think they are going to return ever to the game. I don't really see that happening. So yeah, you might want to do some party play just to get some more encounters with the Pikachu. I can say this, the Pikachu spawns during the in-person GoFest events have been pretty low. They might be better for the global event, however, but if they're not, then yeah, this will be pretty tough to get a shiny of. Now let's talk about the route feature, guys. When you follow routes during the Global GoFest event, you will get more spawns of Ducklet, Emolga, and Crabrawler. Do remember, these three are new shinies that have came out for the in-person GoFest events. Right now, we did just get access to shiny Ducklet at the NYC in-person GoFest event. And do remember, right now, there is a global event, the Aquatic Paradise event, running from July 6th from 10 a.m. local time to Tuesday, July 9th at 8 p.m. local time. This event does feature spawns of Ducklet, and you guys can get the shiny right now. But I do reckon the spawns are pretty low for the Ducklet, because those past events that featured global spawns of shiny Emolga and Crabrawler, all of those events did not feature high spawn rates for that brand new shiny Pokemon. So getting it will be pretty tough. There is a research you guys can buy for $2 to get a few other encounters with Ducklet, plus 4 lucky eggs and 2 incense and 20 Ducklet candy. But honestly, I wouldn't stress that much about this Aquatic Paradise event, because during the Global Go Fest, if you bought a ticket, you will have shiny boosted spawns of the Ducklet, Emolga, and Crabrawler. And yeah, they'll still be shiny boosted when you guys are following routes too. You will get more spawns of them. So that might be what you guys want to do if you are heavily focused on shiny Ducklet, Emolga, or the Crabrawler. Now, also, do remember the costumed Eeveelutions, the costumed Umbreon, Espeon were said to be in 3-star raids for the GoFest event next weekend. But also, luckily enough, these two will be incense spawns too for ticket holding trainers. So yeah, these two are awesome shinies with their respective costume on. Do remember, for the in-person GoFest events, these are wild spawns. So yeah, trainers in NYC right now are getting shiny wild spawns of the costumed Espeon and the costumed Umbreon. But yeah, for the Global Go Fest, they will not be wild spawns, but they will be in 3-star raids. And now they just announced they will be spawning off your incense too, alongside Unknown, Corsola, Maractus, Rockruff, and Vollaby. Those are some other ticket holder incense exclusive spawns during the Global Go Fest next weekend. And also, if you guys haven't heard, I did make a video about this already, but in case you guys did not hear this information, the Global Go Fest does not feature a remote raid limit. You guys can do as many remote raids as you want to during this upcoming weekend for the Global Go Fest event. And do remember, these are all of the 5-star raid bosses. All these Ultra Beast Pokemon, the Nidalego, Faramosa, Buzzwole, Zerkatree, Celesteela, Kartana, Guzzlord, Blacephalon, Sakataka, Necrozma, and the fusions of Necrozma will also be in raids on Sunday local time. So I would save some remote raid passes, especially for those fusion raids, because those are going to be very, very cool. So yeah, I had to make this video just to inform you guys, in case you haven't seen it already, about these new bonuses announced for the GoFest next weekend. Let me know if you guys do have a ticket for the Global Go Fest next weekend. Let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys for watching today's video. If you enjoyed, drop a like in the video, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.